What's going on YouTube? BrummyAdz here. Welcome back to Mugger All 4. I haven't really played it for a while since a bit of Dark Green. As you can see, I've done all the Valkyries and everything now on that one. I'm just going through Brok's favours and I still ain't done this little bit here yet, but came back here through a tunnel and follow it straight through and you find your way here to the Brok. It's sort of favour you have to do for him. Looky who decided this show.
Talk to this here ring.
What? I can't hear thoughts from rings, Brok. It's talking to me! It's Invari!
Ha! Knew it.
He says he went to the Velander mines to observe his mistake, but then the Soul Eater attacked, so as he was being ripped apart, he cast a spell that removed his soul and put in this ring. And then he...
What about all his stuff? Anvari had a workshop here with all sorts of posh doodads and ornatory tools. And one beaut of a hammer. He make mention of it still in there?
You're upsetting him.
Your point? You fellas take Anvari with you and go have a look-see. If you find his hammer, I'll whip up something real nice for you.
About helping him.
Hey now, don't go forgetting your entry stone.
Alright. Still got a fight while I'm doing this. I was gonna assault you at some point.
Invari isn't happy about us taking his stuff.
I do not care.
I'm not gonna tell him that.
Somebody has a fight. That's good. Look at that there.
We are done here.
I'll have to push him up there somehow. Alright.
Invari says this dwarf was part of his crew. That he died because of his mistakes.
Well, I'll just destroy this. No.
The ring's grief is of little importance, boy.
Okay.
Did not like
whoa.
Not stop listening to the ring, boy. Cannot be trusted.
Stop it, Gina!
Oh, what, you're dead. I don't know where to get in that chest. Oh, yeah. There. Move along with it. Perfect. Down we go. There's one or something down there. There's obviously some stomach down here. That's just gonna probably be hard to kill. Yeah, it's gonna be easy to kill. Fuck me, hell.
Sorry, not ready.
You know what? It's shit.
Silence that ring, boy.
I don't know how. Here we go.
Well, guess me. Get with fucking Wes, but you don't see no giant spiders. I think there'll be a giant spider somewhere at least. It'd be cool to fight a nice fucking giant spider. Somewhere as well. Let's go first. I got this way. What's that there?
A Solian.
And a traveler. Guard up.
Oh. Where's the traveler? Oh yeah, I got. Right. I ain't going through there yet. Well, that's obviously which way I've got to go, but traveler shouldn't be too hard to kill, but it's gonna be a fucking Solian that might get me a little bit. Let's just go first. Well, okay, cool.
Boy, over here.
Yes, sir. It's another one of those maps.
Give me a second, I'll just hold it. A lot of guys in this fight is coming up. I can use the chest there. Let's see if I can use one of this. Oh, might make it wrong, I think. It weren't too difficult. What was this thing gonna get up then? I was kinda expecting that fight from both at once.
Our enemies are strong.
Wait, you get up.
A dead soul here. What's a soul eater even doing here?
Oh, it's dead.
What do you mean it's your fault?
Boy, ignore him.
It's sort of tough for me to ignore.
Huh, okay, that was easy enough. What was it? I was kind of expecting a fight in a small area against the Traveler and that fucking thing. Oh. That's why. Let's stretch up a little bit.
He says this chest will trigger a bunch of traps.
You sure about that? Oh, fuck it.
I see no traps.
Sounded so sure about it.
Alright, 25% resistance to all status effects, improving frostburn, blind, daze, and poison. Well, that's good. Okay, so I'm missing some traps along the way now. Okay, cool. More fun. can't be any worse than Nibelheim. My turn. I hate elves. Well, I've got up somehow, but that thing's in the way. No? Wrong? Looks like it, yeah. Yeah, okay.
Shop is up there. But I know, I know. Don't trust the talking ring.
Be ready.
Hello. That's all you got, mate. Okay, I guess you need your boyfriend to help you here, yeah? That's a big one. I'll be fine, don't worry. He's getting a bit close now, so. Oh, thank you, perfect. I just spam the maze, this is why I hate the elf, because this is literally what they do. Oh, this rule, like them. Yeah, dick. Right, where was I? one I just get. I become a crit, a small defensive zone that prevents Kratos from being interrupted. And this is the amount of damage it takes when we upgrade. When upgraded, obviously, it restores a small amount of health as well. Oh, cool. That's the worst one I've got. No, thanks. I'll upgrade it, but for now, I'll live as it is. This is better.
Boy.
Father, please, just listen. Invari's crew did something bad here. He's glad you destroyed his life, and he's sorry he kept trying to trick us. His hammer is just through this gate.
That then? Cool. Yeah, come on, need it.
Boy, over here.
Sir. Wonder who wrote this.
Unless we make it through there, then. There's a little thing to get down, back down that way.
Ooh. This is a fine hammer.
Invari says thank you.
I'm a dwarven blacksmith, Invari. I value your block. Oh, Brok. Do I get to use that or anything? Let's have a look. Why don't I get to use that? Because that might come in handy. Oh man. I don't get to use it myself. I reckon so. Which one?
We will talk to the blue one.
Take your shit down, you bitch. Where'd he go? Hello. Now you're dead. Eh? Well, what a... I wonder how many block favours there actually are, because I don't know if I've done that many of them. Oh, there he is.
Here, the alchemist's hammer. His spirit is a nuisance.
Yeah, Anvari always was an asshole. Hell of an alchemist, though. Hand him over here and I'll melt him down.
What? You're going to melt down your friend?
A trapped soul's what I need to give your reward some extra oomph. You don't want it?
Father, we can't do that. Here, you hold on to him. He's really useful, I promise.
Fine. So long as he proves his worth.
Kid's a bit of a softy, huh? Well, he'll grow out of it.
Well, done.
My brother and me got a new project. Come see us at the temple if it so please you.
Another favor, I guess. So where's this next one then? What did that one? I've got to do that. What's that? Turn the fast new storeroom. No, guys, that one done. That's what was his name? I've forgot his name now. The wolf guy. Well, anyway, that's that favour done. I'll find it helpful. Well, useful, I should say. That wasn't really a bother to do. It wasn't really that hard. Traveller was pretty easy to kill. Messed around with him, to be honest. I was half expecting the fucking the devourer to wake up, but it turns out he was dead. That was easier than I thought it was. The elves are never a problem. The worm things are never a problem, so... There you have it, guys. Pretty easy favour to do. If you want to see more of these videos, don't forget to subscribe to the boat and hit the notification bell. Peace out. Also on YouTube, BrummyAdz, yeah. Welcome back to more World of War 4. I've just done something for Brok. You know, the last favour I did. So another favour popped up. And it's got to go with a stronghold. I've got to do that. So this is what I'm doing today. Alright, I'm here. Perfect, right there. Where are you going? This is where I've got to go, so... What was that sound? I hear something. I don't know. I heard something then.
Boy.
It says, glory to Motsignir, the Dwarf King. May his reign be long, prosperous, and filled with peace.
Greetings, and welcome to Conan's Guard. I just want to make sure you're good and prepared before heading in any further. There's all manner of nastiness left over from the Mad Dwarf King's foul practices.
What kind of practices? Possibly a dragon.
Oh, various sacrificing, dark enchantments,
but...
blood, magic, and so forth. Quite common among the older dwarves,
the final dragon rescue.
Old habits are hard to break.
I know you've got to complete favors to get to it, and this could be
Whoa.
It, so...
Look, it's another dragon.
I see it, boy.
Gee. Yeah, I thought so.
I hope we can find the binding shrines.
Fuck
this place is huge.
It's back to this, don't they? Oh, whoa, okay, thanks. Your turn. Thank you. Alright, I'm dead. Fun little fight. I'll get you soon. I'll get you soon and free you. Oh, there's a wrench over there. I got one bang real score. Thing of those things, they are quite easy to kill using. Oh, good dodge. They're easy to kill with this enemy. It's like the darkness.
Captured more than one dragon. He must have needed them to create this legendary armor.
Interesting thought, lad. And it makes sense. Nearly everything about dragons is useful and contains power. Teeth, scales, even excrement.
Excrement?
Shit.
Dragon shit is powerful?
Ah, totally powerful.
That is having fun with you.
I don't know, fight me, boy. Alright, I'm trying to fight down here. How many things are here? Not under the fridge, am I?
That's an impressive front door. These materials must be pretty special to make a legendary armor.
This legendary armor better be worth the trouble.
But if Brok and Syndry make it together, I'm sure it's worth the effort. Don't you trust them at least?
I trust you, Atreus. I do not trust the legend.
Oh.
Hello. I'm down. Nothing here. There's a chest there. I can't get through there. Hello. corner. I'll just push him up on it and get into the chain down. Okay then. Oh, shit there. Oh, good thing we're anyway. I don't want to come down, just want to push the chain on. There you are, sorted.
There he is. Or... she is? Are these boy or girl guns?
There are a few ways to find out, but they're rather messy.
I guess it doesn't matter.
Fuck off. Oh, look, shit me then. Fucking die! And you! What? Well, that's one of the things done. Well, that's strong, that.
One shrine down.
You'd think this dragon would be a bit more supportive, seeing how we're trying to free it.
Come on. My point exactly from last point. I might do that. What I actually get for pretty normal dragons. Nah, I'm meant to get through and destroy that one. That's the way down from up there, aren't they? Somewhat there. So if you're in there, come out that way, okay. Right, up here then. Try down there. What brings that this way? They do it. I thought I didn't see that little thing there first. There must be a final shot is up there as well then. Die, you son of a... Fucking die, now!
No match for us.
Or me. Oh, what's that? I don't need them. Hello. You ruined my fucking charge. Whoa, okay. Alright, level rage. My fucking charge, bastard. No problem. Oh fuck, I forgot that. Forgot that. This guy is fucking dying now. Oh, what? Todd is fucking dying. Where the hell is he? Stop running away from me, you fucking puppy! Don't run away from me again. Oh. Whoa, 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 okay. Thank you. Thank you.
Stone number two. This place is even bigger than Vader Gone.
Yes. The Dwarf King's reach appears vast.
I wonder what happened to him.
There's a great mystery, even amongst the sons of Ivaldi. Mozognir's behavior before his disappearance grew increasingly erratic.
Why?
The Devegrath Eater. The very armor you find yourself searching for. Though he found two, I'd wager his failure to find the third ingredient drove him to madness.
That's right. Right, clear the dragon. No, I don't know. Not there. Right, dragon, please don't eat me. Please don't eat me. You're welcome. Oh, got a trophy. You are. Name the skies. Hyper activation chance to grant a boost of strength and burst of health and critters half drops to critical level. Ooh. Alright, I saw the dragons completely free then. Oh, my dragons here. They've been completed, three dragons. What's that finally done? Alright. Let's go back to what I was doing then. I've got to go down this way then. Why? No? There must be a way to lower that water because there's a chest there. Oh, that easy. Okay. And now I feel stupid. Oh, hello.
You are one vicious son of a bitch.
Thank you. This way, I guess. Over here. Yeah, I've got to fight because it's just giving me a whole lot of...
Wolver on the right!
Wolver on the left! Alright, that's enough. Get into the world. The easiest werewolf fight I've ever had in my life. Oh, you are there. Like I have this. Something that's going to be something here. No, I came that way, didn't I? Where I came. Oh, yeah. Great fun. Kill this thing, then. No, there you are.
Guess we're doing this.
Oh, yeah.
Almost ready. I'm not sure if I can move around a little bit here. I can do that. I'll go down the stream to where I need to put that. There's that door. Excuse me. I'll never reach that in time. Yeah.
I have to reach out in time over there. Oh, of course, try. No, not possible. Not possible to reach out in time. That thing's not going down. I wonder what it does. I'll do that. Ah, perfect. Oh, yeah, it was around the other way, I can't. I don't know where am I? Where's the way out there again? Oh, yeah, here. Oh, there's a chest there, I didn't even see that. Another phone.
Come here. Why did the Dwarf King want this armor so badly? What's so special about it?
There are many legends behind the Dveigrath Ikar. A suspicious amount of legends, which makes confirming anything about this particular armor difficult. But the one constant among them is the ability of the armor to offer ultimate protection. A useful attribute for an unpopular king, you see.
Yet this plagued land is all that remains of him. This is why you do not trust legends, boy.
Well, what can you trust?
Yourself, your eyes, your instincts. Blind trust in a legend is a gamble, and rarely does it pay off.
If you say so.
Holy shit, man.
Not a very welcoming place, is it?
Oh, yeah. I've gone the completely wrong way, haven't I? Okay. You know what? Fuck you and fuck you. Okay, you two, this one is a good measure.
Expect.
I don't know. Less ruin, I guess. Maybe the throne room's in better shape.
Another one here.
Star gather. Wow. That's a lot of arms.
That's fair to say.
6, 7, 8? Could he shoot 4 bows at once?
More of a swordsman. He did only have the 2 eyes.
It looks like Thor cut him down to size.
It's what he does.
Almost shot into it fine, and I've done all of them. Because it's blocked. And they could just jump over that, really.
Do you hear that?
No. What do you hear, boy?
Crying. And screams. large crowd of people. They're getting louder. They sound almost like... Hellwalkers!
Alright, let's go. Boom. 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 Oh, you okay.
Trail.
I weren't that many Hellwalkers. Must have killed them with powers, I don't know.
A passage behind this throne.
You can see a big hole.
A secret passage.
Well, wouldn't be a proper throne room without a secret passage.
What did we just find?
Boy, over here.
Huh, interesting. I may want to write that down. The things you pulled from him. Those must be the three mythical ingredients Brok was talking about.
I can say with utmost certainty that I've never laid eye on a stranger set of objects in my life.
How are Brok and Syndry supposed to build with... whatever they are.
Don't count the dwarves out, lad. They're right pricks, but they're resourceful. She once made an unbreakable chain out of little more than a cat's footstep and bird spit.
That doesn't even make sense.
Well, that's the legend. If you wanted sense, you shouldn't be talking to a severed head.
Good point. That's what I guess. I'm not missing anything. Alright, okay. Ah, right. It's right here. One. I got to not one. Oh, okay. One there, okay, cool. One there, okay. Where's the other one? Okay, I guess. No, it's a terror. And that's all you back to Brok. Oh, Syndry, just there. Do that in a minute. Right, so let's let it Why do you always stop on that? Cause got. Nah, it's not that stopping it, is it? It's not that stop. Okay. Aww. Ah, right, I got it. Sorry, I've got to hit him when it goes through. Last time I get that one, then the other two are back. It's already grown back, it's already come back. Alright. Oh, no, this is gone. Back here. Oh, now it stays. I don't really want to risk it. Oh, this is actually starting to annoy me now. Right, okay. Right. So, what are you gonna. Right, you stay where you are now, right, good, right.
Place looked like in better times.
Conan's Guard was a beautiful land in its heyday, before the Dwarf King's obsession poisoned his mind.
How could he let that happen?
The Dwarf blindly trusted in the legend and pursued it without thought to the consequences. This is the result.
Trust is a gamble, like you said, and the Dwarf King lost.
This is the way to go. Back to Syndry. Yep.
You found the legendary materials? Incredible. Oh, this is so exciting. Meet me back at the temple and we'll get started right away. Well, when you do need something, I'll be around.
Right, make Barry Temple. Okay, cool. So is there a portal around here I can use? That's just some sort of portal. I can just step right into. Yeah, there's a thing up here and there. Pretty sure there is. There's one there. Right, back at the temple, okay.
They found the materials. But they're so weird. How do you build a piece of armor out of something so...
Nanya.
Nanya?
Nanya fucking business. Trade secret. We got our ways.
Oh.
Not a trophy, like a whole water. I slam attack what sends out a fiery wave. Cool. So they're completed, okay.
Been putzing around Niflheim, have we?
How can you tell?
I'd recognize Evaldi's stench of failure anywhere. Plus, you still got some mist on your shoes.
There you have it, guys. It's the third and final dragon completed. I'm not sure what else is there for me to complete in here now. Well, speaking of which, I've got something new. Okay, so well, that's powerful. Five Aries. So I'm using that and that, so it's equal. I'm only about to go. Serious. Alright, so what else is there for me to. Oh, big. I still got something new. Alright. So what else is there for me to do now? Well, I can actually look now. Just do that, whatever that means. I've got a thing I must have time to do again. That's gonna take a long time to do though, so I've got Niflheim to still finish off and last little bit of it. Yeah. Well, guys, that's it for today. I'll deal with the rest in another video. Stay tuned for those. Hope you like what we've done so far with the series, and if you find it helpful and useful, please let me know, and I'd really appreciate it basically if you like it. And I'll be sure to do God of War 5 when it comes out and when it appears 5. Because I ain't getting a PS5 till God of War 4 comes out. God of War 5 comes out anyway, so. Anyway, guys. Don't forget to subscribe. Anyway, I'll catch you up. Peace out.